What up, cuties? And happy evening. Wait, that doesn't make sense. At any rate, as you can see, I am here with my partner in crime. It's been a week. Did you miss me?
Of course I did.
Aw, I missed you too. But at any rate, so we are going to head off to grab a bite to eat at a restaurant that we've only had brunch at, Finn and Pearl. You ready to do this?
Yep.
Are you gonna buy me oysters?
Sure.
Like 3 dozen oysters?
Maybe 3.
Maybe 4? I'll see what I can weasel out of the deal. So let's go.
These are your blue points right here.
Long
Island.
Three
blue points.
So in Louisiana, have you ever had Drago's?
I like the smoke. Smoke was. Alrighty.
Oh yeah. Good stuff.
Three Blue Points, three Hollywoods, Maryland, three James River from Virginia, three Sweet Jesus from Maryland.
Alright, thank you, man. Yeah, appreciate it. That's good. So what do you think we're going with?
I don't know. Everything looks so good.
It all looks like you.
So they moved us from inside to outside for the dinner portion. Fancy. This should be fun.
Talking about the poke?
Yeah. Definitely some poke. I've never had poke before. My interpretation of it would be Hawaiian ceviche. And I like ceviche, so I imagine I would love the poke. You know what you're gonna do to eat?
I'm just waiting for it to see what the fresh catch is.
I'm kind of going between like the seared scallop and the surf and turf. Now, I don't know if I want to go straight baller tonight, but...
Look at it this way. Scallops are $40. Round it up.
Right.
The surf and turf, you get a filet, Gulf shrimp, and scallops, and asparagus for, like...
Not that much
more. Over this.
All right, it's gonna be the surf and turf.
What's the sweet tea? Like they were not kidding.
So after hearing the specials, which one do you think you're gonna go with?
No, man. There's a lot going on. There's a lot of information.
Look at that. You ready to dive deep?
Yeah.
Go in for it.
I'm gonna look at it. See. What's that? It's like a radish. Not good.
No, don't eat it all. Don't eat it. Is it recording? my turn. Oh, wow. That's really good. Color on that bad boy.
Yeah, it's radish.
I think I'm going to have one of these shrimp crackers too.
I see a lot of tuna for the money.
Oh, you're getting shabby. You're putting the poke on the cracker.
I'm thinking maybe that's how you're supposed to do it.
Probably. We tore that up. Down to like almost the morsel of seaweed. That's success right there, baby. You gotta be in it to win it. Did I just enter Heaven Town? Look at that. We got what, swordfish?
Yeah, with sweet potato hash and asparagus.
Oh my gosh, this smells so good. I wish I could provide smell-o-vision for you guys because you would be in heaven. But I can't. So with that, we're gonna dive in. Dive in to the sea of life. It's giving me the food shakes. That's how good it is. So good. You know, the food dance. Where your shoulders start moving. That's when you know it's really good. Alright, what's this? This is how we get our receipts, yo. Take it.
I thought I just could put the card in there.
Oh look, it's all signed. Oh wow, it's signed all over the place. Now that is cool. Oh, that is too funny. I feel like we're gonna have to add our own little spin to it. You know, keep the tradition going, so to speak. Funny man, what would you put?
Something smells fishy in here.
Naughty, naughty boy. All right, so we just finished up. It was yummy, as always. What'd you think?
I liked it.
Yeah, I think my favorite was the poke.
I liked the poke.
So if you are planning to come to Fin and Pearl, definitely make sure to get some oysters because they're always on point, and try the poke. Poke is definitely worth it. Oh wee. Man, that was good. Got to walk on home, walk off some of those calories after all that. That was... Oh wait, there's so much good food in the Gulch. It's so like enticing and tricky because you can just walk right outside and go to like an awesome restaurant like around every corner and it's five steps away.